CBSE admit card released for private and regular candidates of classes 10 and 12. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nithya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the CBSE has released the admit cards for class 10 and 12 private candidates and the regular candidates put under compartment category. Admit cards have also been released for students appearing in board exams to improve their scores. Candidates can download the admit card from the official website cbse.gov.in. As per the exam schedule released by the board, the exams will begin on August 25th and will conclude on September 8th for classes 10 and September 16th for classes 12. The private candidates can directly download the admit card from the CBSE website. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nithya.